Hi friends, today I am going to show how to make EPS file in ArtCam. First, we take one file, select as per your requirement size, suppose 24 inch by 24 inches, then convert unit in millimeter. Just select this option. Okay. Take resolution medium like this, then press OK. Now we select window tile vertically. Here we can see both view, 2D view and 3D view. Suppose we want to make some EPS file from ArtCam, just select this. And suppose we want to draw something, first we have to draw like this. Okay, now select this one and press N, then select all. For selection all, press Ctrl A, okay, or like this, then press S for smooth the line art. Then suppose you want to save this line art as EPS, how we can? Just go to vector option, then export, okay. Save as type, you just select here as EPS and give one name, suppose line art. Okay, see now save. Suppose you want to convert as DXF, then go to vector option, then export, then save as type, select here as DXF. If you want DXF, DXF AutoCAD, DXF generic, which one you want, select just here, then put here any name and save. Okay, thank you friends, best of luck.